Hello Python programmers, this is AK. In this video, we are going to learn about how to implement the Knapsack algorithm through Python. Many of them said Knapsack is very complex to understand, but there is no such kind of things in that algorithm. It is very easy and most important and interesting algorithm to learn in computer science. If you feel it is very hard to understand, after this video, you will not say that again. So, before start this video, please subscribe our channel and help me to reach out 10k subscribers and turn on the bell notification icon to get the instant updates from our channel. Let's start this video. Imagine this scenario. A thief is planning to rob a supermarket. Once the thief enters into the supermarket, he sees lot of valuable things that is present in the supermarket. But the problem is, the thief carried only the small capacity of bag and the capacity of the bag value is 25. He needs to take the valuable things from the store that only occupies less amount of space than the thief's bag capacity. So the thief is creating an algorithm that is, he needs to take more profitable items that contribute less amount of space. Okay. So consider this table. In this table, A, B, C, D. These four values are there. These are the items that is present in the supermarket. A is the most profitable product in the store and B and C are the second most profitable product and D is the last one. If the thief selects the product A, he will not be able to select any other items because he doesn't have any extra space in his bag. But it is not an optimal solution because he will get only the overall profit as 24. But we have so many solutions that will help to increase the profit value. And the optimal solution is achieved by selecting the product B and C. If the thief selects B and C, he will get more profit than the first choice and the capacity is also less compared to the first choice that he made. And the total profit is 18 plus 18, that is equal to 36. It is more profitable than the first choice that he made. So this is the concept of the Knapsack problem. I hope you understand this logic. Let's see about how to implement this algorithm in Python. Let's explain the coding part. Firstly, we are defined a function called Knapsack. This Knapsack function takes the parameters like capacity of the thief, weight of the product, and value of the product, and finally number of items that is present in the store. Okay. After that, in this function, there are three conditional statements are available. That is, the first condition is that it checks whether number of items or capacity is equal to 0 or not. If it is 0, it will return the value is equal to 0. And the second condition explains that suppose the weight is greater than the capacity of the bag, then the thief ignored that product. And the third condition is that if the element is not greater than the capacity, then we are bagging that items. It will produce the maximum profit also. The thief needs to decide whether take this item or not. So based on this recursion, this function works. And the next step is, we created a variable called profits. In the profit variable, we need to give the values to the product that is available in the store. After that, we created a variable called the weights. The weight variable represents the weight of the each product that is available in the store. And finally, we declared a variable called capacity. The capacity variable represents the capacity of the thief's bag. And n variable is the number of products that is available in the store. So this is the explanation of coding. I hope you understand this explanation. If you understand this explanation, then please give a like. So let's run the program. Enter the profits. You need to give the numbers. You need to give the values of the product that is available in the store. And enter the weights. Let's give the weights 24, 10, 10 and 7. Enter the maximum capacity. The maximum capacity is 25 and click the enter. And the value is 36. So you all know how this 36 come from. Okay, so that's all. This is the script that I want to share with you. If you like this video, please give a like and subscribe our channel and share our channel to your friends and colleagues, those who are interested in Python. Thanks for watching and thank you.